Hey YouTube, Brayden here, and I'm gonna be doing a quick, Call of Duty Ghost mission. I'm about to run out of batteries on my camera, so I'm gonna be doing Birds of Prey, and only the part while I'm in the helicopter, because I don't have enough battery. But tomorrow, I'll get a full mission uploaded. And I'll put it on YouTube, and if I can, I'll make another one. But I'll set y'all down right here. Hopefully y'all can see. Oh. Okay, got it. Sorry if you can't hear it, I can't turn that too loud. Because if I do, it'll get mad at me. But who cares, anyways, it's just an intro. Also, I have a little afterglow controller. You probably saw that at the beginning. Also, I have an afterglow mic. I haven't been in my Xbox in a while, so it deleted my Xbox Live. So when I get my Xbox Live, I'll start using the mic, and y'all see. This is Birds of Prey. Apex. Okay, I've done this mission plenty of times. Give us whatever you've got. Okay. Whoa. Enemy lock. That thing is that my LD is broken, so I can't lay spares. Come on, give us something. Do we have other helicopters in the air already or something? Because I'm taking serious damage. Just get back into action. Oh, I'm going down. The bad thing is that my LV is broken. I need a fire motion gun. Yes, this is making sure. Something is like this. I'm going down. Well, I went down. Guys, I'm going to try this one more time. And then I'm going to charge it. My camera. Some of y'all don't think you have to charge your camera, but you do. You think that like stays on forever. Some of you, once they fire those missiles, unless you have some flares, you won't survive them. Unless as soon as they hit the fire thing. Oh, they're trying to escape. I saw that. Look on Well, guys, bye, and see you guys next time. Sorry if you couldn't see.